First, open Outlook. Next, click Folders at the top of the screen. From here, left-click IMAP Folders. A pop-up box will appear, and you'll click Subscribed, and then Query. A list of all of your email folders will appear. Click each one that you do not want to be checked for new messages every time you open Outlook. Or click Send Receive Mail. I prefer to have mine only check my inbox so I get my new messages quickly. Once done, hit Apply, and then click OK.